Hi, my name is Truby, and I'm going to show you how I cut up collard greens. I usually go from the biggest to the smallest. Sometimes I don't, but I always try to keep it lined up from the biggest to the smallest. I don't like my collard greens. I don't like them big. I like to cut my collard greens up small. And I've already started on these greens. I just thought I'd let you see the way I do. I always face them down and take this stem out. Like I said, I usually go from the biggest to the smallest, or the smallest to the biggest. But I like the small ones to be in the front. And I don't like the big leaves because they tend to be more tart. These leaves tend to be where you don't have to add too much to get them right. And I am a vegetarian, so I do not put meat in my greens. I roll them up tight, and I take a little knife, and this is how I cut them.
So this is how I cut up collard greens, and thank you for watching.